A semi-truck lost its trailer on Highway 95 this morning, sending it into oncoming traffic and crashing into a car. Two people were sent to the hospital with critical injuries. It happened this morning on Highway 95, about 3 miles south of Coeur d'Alene. And troopers closed the highway. It has since been reopened.